What's the worst problem that your neighbors and y'all face? Jobs?
Because President Carter understands and cares about the problems of ordinary Americans, there's not a neighborhood in the nation where he would not feel at home.
There's still in our country, in spite of all the progress we've made, a need for more progress. And so what we need to do is not only to be proud of what we've done in the past, but to keep our eyes on the future.
The president, he is bringing traditional American values to his vision of the nation's future.